Today I'm learning about Martin Luther King, where he lived. Blacks and whites were separated from school, so he told his mother, "Someday I'm gonna turn this world upside down," and he did. In this background, it's him giving speech in front of the blacks and whites in Washington. People shouldn't be judged by the color of their skin.